so we're hip to hip here. I'm gonna take my right hand, I'm gonna grip the collar. That's just your base that you want to start from. You can be in a scramble or moving around. You end up, there's a lot of possibilities here, the clock choke, a lot of different possibilities. But right now, we're gonna do a back take that I personally like. So after I run my right hand and I make my grip, I'm gonna take my left and I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna do the gable grip. After I do that, I'm gonna transition to the back and then you're gonna pick a side. You're not gonna spend a lot of time here. Once you make your grips and you get in position, you choose a side, and after you choose a side, you go. And you take it back. One time. Got my opponent down. We're scrambling. We end up here. I make my grip just in case I want to transition to a different choke or attack. After I do that, I make my gable grip. I switch. I choose a side, and you want to stay tight here. It's almost like you're a little monkey backpack, and you're just staying tight to your opponent no matter the size. Once you get here, you choose your side, you roll, put your hips in, you choose a side, transition to the chest.
That was the CT. Damn.